All right, we're plugging away. Today's this video is You Are My Sunshine. And a couple of reminders before you start recording is to make sure you're in a quiet environment. We're in our environments, a lot of you are recording at home, we're there all the time, so there's sounds that we don't even realize that are there. And most of your videos have been really quiet. A couple things to be aware of is fan noise, if you have a fan on, blowing on you, that kind of a fan. Typically, air conditioners aren't a problem unless it's a room air conditioner or a standalone air conditioner, but central air is typically not, I don't believe, really makes a sound that is gonna be a problem. So fan noise, and then also clocks, ticking clocks. Maybe there's a clock ticking in your room right by where you are and it picks it up on your phone. Weird, so be aware of that. And then outdoor noises, lawnmowers next door, weed eaters, crickets, all those kinds of things. If you can eliminate those sounds as much as possible, there's only so much you can do. But and then finally, make sure you're in a space, like you've been thinking, but just a reminder, that's got a lot of soft surfaces, so not much echo. They can add echo. All the echo that we're hearing in our final recordings has been added. So we don't want any reverb sound on your recording. We want a very dry, boring kind of sound, if you will. For example, I'm here at school recording because it's quiet. I'm kind of in the center of the building. It's on the weekend. Nobody else is here. Carpeted floor. And so just if you can, try to have a very dry space. Next thing, okay, back to the music here. So I printed out You Are My Sunshine for you, found an arrangement online and filled in some notes, because every other time we sing it, it's just like, hey, make up a harmony. And some of you are great at that, so I encourage you to do that again, as long as it fits with this harmonic version, and this is very straightforward, so it should. But if you don't really necessarily like just creating off the top of your head, here's some notes. And so that's what I'll be singing for you, is the notes that are on the printed page that you're going to have to print off, because this is just off the presses. So if you have something in your book already, toss that and use this version, please, for these notes. We'll just do two verses. Refrain, verse one. Refrain, verse two. Refrain. That's it. And so let's just sing through it and see what happens here. Tenors, you might be looking at a part on this music that you've never seen before, so let's go through it once before we record. It starts on this note, and I'm going to do like I never like to do and play it on the piano with you so we can hear how this goes. It goes, you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. So there's our keynote, that's an F. And so our first note is here. And there's the basses and the sopranos and the altos, but except for the tenor, start right here. So I'll give you three. Here we go. One, two.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. But when I woke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only say that. same. But if you leave me to love another, you'll regret it all someday. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
That's it. Send that to me.